is Hillside Lady. They're right to go. Green light on. They're set. Racing, Hillside Lady missed the start and going fast. Dinoralia through to lead, settling over Cersei, going up, and they're followed by Ivy's Affair, Empress Road, and Hillside Lady getting to the outer. In trouble there would have been Dinoralis, and a long way back as Cersei, Madam Kinlock. Empress Rose has gone to second now. Dinoralia leads Empress Rose, going out after it strongly. They're about 40, Hillside Lady, and about 8 lengths away, Ivy's Affair on the turn. Dinoralia leads Empress Road, Hillside Lady running on near the rail. Dinoralia with a kick though, turned in front, and Dinoralia is going to go all the way. Hillside Lady and Empress Rose has run third. Fourth between Dinoralis, who might have pinched fourth off Ivy's Affair right on the line, and they finish well clear of Madam Kinlock and Cersei, and the run there is 30-32.